People are using.
Yeah, you see VPN to bypass the
restriction. To bypass restriction.
What is the federal government doing about that?
Well, my advice to anybody using VPN is to stop it. Because when you use VPN, it exposes your entire data, including your bank accounts. No, I'm serious. So please, if you're using VPN and you think you are hurting Lai Mohammed, you're hurting yourself.
There is one.